April?
The Kitt Recital Hall provides a professional environment for performing arts students and visiting performers to showcase their work in Northern Arizona. I spoke with the director of the School of Music to find out more about what this opportunity will bring.
Welcome to Kitt Recital Hall.
The Kitt Recital Hall is NAU's attempt to raise the bar on performance spaces.
The entire construction of Kitt Recital Hall is designed to create an environment where students really can look into the eyes of the audience, communicate their musicianship, and really connect.
This hall was the vision and ambition of local philanthropists Mike and Karen Kitt, who stressed the need for better acoustics.
The sound just floats all over the space. It goes above you, it comes in from the sides, it literally envelops you. And from the stage to the auditorium, or any seat in the hall, the sound is identically the same.
The recital hall is also equipped with multimedia features and an LED lighting system, so students can perform in the same environment as the professionals.
Well, it's where they do their primary work as solo artists. And that medium requires a lot of exposing yourself, a lot of interpretation, a lot of connecting with the audience.
Dr. Sullivan took us on a tour of the space.
On the stage is our wonderful Steinway Model D 9-foot concert piano. So you can make eye contact with anybody as a performer. We've got a very large storage room where we keep everything from tuxedos to sound equipment for the vocal jazz program. Just take a look at how much music there is on these shelves. On the sawtooth walls, ceiling, and then this curtain system that goes all the way around the room.
The Kitt Recital Hall has performances throughout the year and is welcome to the community and music lovers. Reporting live in the newsroom, April Hettinger, NAZ Today.